I've been a mess, I've been depressed. And every day there's this pain that's been in my chest, and it hasn't seemed to get better. They say it's the winter weather, but it's been going on since May, and we're now just facing December. Everything is fucking crashing down and everybody's leaving. I can't even name a single thing I anymore believe in. What's the reason? Well, to be honest, man, I don't know. Cause if I did, I'd do my best to get this shit under control. Cause I don't wanna go too deep, I'm already losing sleep. And if I fully lose my mind, well, I'm just scared that I get weak and I might crumble. And I'm just another statistic that wishes he did shit different but didn't. So now he's pissed at the whole world. Like, oh, go figure, yeah, how typical. You're miserable, Dylan, we get it, you made it all visible. Now listen though, no, you listen, because I'm done trying. It's like nobody cares to hear a voice till it becomes silent. Sympathy, I need to find a cure. I need some friends who's loyal, not just every time I'm near, but all the times I'm not. It's like some time apart from people, and they act like things have died and rotted. Try and talk to me instead of dodging it. I promise it would go a lot better being honest than acknowledging the problem and then solving it. But if that ain't your lane, well then I guess fuck you. Don't ever say my name, now I'm a ghost. When it's all said and done, the only thing I really need in the end is my son. And the woman that I sleep beside at night, who tells me that no matter what it is we go through in our life, she has my back, and that's real. Cause if it weren't for them, I wouldn't wanna spend a second on this earth again. Maybe when I said I'm fine, I really was lying. But nobody cares to hear a voice till it becomes silent.